Hi guys, this is Kevin, the postcard guy here from New Jersey, and this is my dog Mandy. Say hi, Mandy. Just back from Goodwill from a thrifting trip, so I just wanted to show you what I picked up. I picked up a nice extra large men's sweatshirt. Was $4.99 with the $35 Kohl's tags on it, so you can't beat that. That's something actually for me. A lot of DVDs. I do well with exercise DVDs. These were all on sale. A lot of them brand new and sealed. Again, these run anywhere from 99 cents to $1.99 at the store. So I picked up a bunch of those. My wife usually goes through those, picks out the ones she likes, and then the rest I sell on eBay. But I like to buy brand new, unopened DVDs. Are always good. So I picked up a bunch of those. This is a Penn State checkers game. Penn State from Pennsylvania, the college. Brand new, unused. This was only $1.99. I see sold on eBay for about $25, $30. These are some old jigsaw puzzles. These are advertising puzzles, though, from Viking Yacht, which is out of Tuckerton, New Jersey, by me. Those were only 99 cents, so I'm going to separate the pair and list them. Probably $4.99 or $5.99 each. I like buying old ink ribbons and typewriter ribbons because people do keep these old typewriters running. These were $3.99. Solds go around $9.99, $12.99. So those are brand new. This is a cookie jar, advertising cookie jar for Pepperidge Farms Ginger Man cookies. It's made out of ceramic. Really nice. No chips, no cracks. This was $3.99. Completeds look like they're around $15 to $20. So that was a nice buy. I bought a saw of some type. This is actually a spiral saw. It's been tested. Works great. It's in the box with its instructions and everything. This was $9.99. They sell used on eBay for about $35 to $40. So that was a nice pickup there. Over here, this is dog pet food holder. Brand new, never used, Pet Zone. This was $4.99. Completeds are around $25 on eBay. This, nobody seemed to know what it was, so I had to buy it. This is a tennis ball holder. Going to be a little bit large to ship, but it's Gamma Ball Hopper High Rise. This was just $1.99. And looks like completed for used ones, like this one is, are about $25 or so. It's going to be a little bit tough to ship. But this is a ball holder you would use on a tennis court to hold your balls. Over here, this is a brand new IKEA lampshade, like for a large kitchen or an island lamp. Brand new in the bag for $3.99. And believe it or not, completeds on eBay are up around $50 to $75. It's going to be a little bit tough to ship, but it's very light. It's aluminum. Brand new from IKEA. Still got all the IKEA tags on it. So this should be a pretty easy sell, hopefully, if somebody's redoing their kitchen and really needs one. And over here is a Grumpy plush. Disney Grumpy plush. I couldn't find anything like him, but he's very large. The smaller ones seem to go for $9.99 or so. This one is extra, extra large. There was some nice clean plush there today. These are brand new plush with the tags. These were only 99 cents each. So here's one from Ice Age. Again, nice clean plush from a pet-free home, they appear to be. This is Ice Age as well, only 99 cents. There's a Curious George, brand new with his tags. There again, 99 cents, so nice and clean. I did pick up this pitcher here. This is a Looney Tunes pitcher. Acme Fountain Service. I do see the set with two glasses go for about $35, so I'm hoping somebody needs a replacement. So here's a picture for that. Here's a pair of Leonard Skinner mugs. Brand new in the box. Those are only 99 cents each. Picked up a pair of them. Over here is a Brewopoly game. This is $5.99, brand new in the box, never opened. Looks like completeds are between 12 and 15 on eBay, so I picked that up. I should be able to flip that pretty quick. And I think I mentioned I got a dog food holder. These sell for about $35. That was only $4.99. And the one thing that kind of out of my element that I picked up, but I'm hoping is good, is a sequined evening dress. Apparently it's a size 14, brand new. Has all the tags, manufacturer tags. Stene. Apparently it's handmade. There's a bag of extra sequins that goes with it. It's an evening gown, so I'm not sure I know much about it, but the nice thing, it was only $8.99 at Goodwill. Very colorful, very bright. The completeds that I can see on a used one are $85, and I'm hoping on the new one, such as this with the tags, I'm hoping at least 100, maybe more. So wish me luck on the evening gown. It's something I've never sold before on eBay, so I'm going to give it a try. But overall, a nice eclectic mix of stuff at Goodwill today. Something to do today on a very cold day here in New Jersey when most of the flea markets are kind of bland and nobody's set up. So if you like my video, please make sure you like and subscribe. This way you can get notified of my latest videos coming out. And be sure to follow the Postcard Guy in my adventures. Thanks so much.